our seventh time out on the trek. While we've seen a lot of cool stuff, we still have yet to see what every safari goer wants to see. And that's the kill, the lion. It's a little nip in the air, a little rain, clouds are low. It feels good. We'll see. We searched for a rhino to complete the big five, but he is really good at hiding.
We're unable to find him.
We did four in one morning, and then can't find the fifth one for seven drives. But we found a lion, and all the zebras are staring at him. He's staring down Match now while he's trying to pick out his prey. So we're heading there now. Yes, everyone's looking at the lion.
Such a good picture.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I'm hungry.
Oh my god! I seriously almost peed in my pants.
That was it?
God, he takes a long time.
See, I told you. It's animal style.
See? King of the bedroom.
I can't believe how close I got.
Okay, we haven't got a kill over two of those.
No, he's probably hungry now.
She's like, look at her. She's just like, excuse me.
I'm next, hello.
Nice knowing you, Amy.
I know, huh?
I got P2 after that.
Oh my god.
I'm taking the video camera with me. You guys man the regular camera. Okay, we are peeing outside. There's a lion right over there.
Oh,
you can see it. They're running.
Hurry up. You do, though. This lion burning.
Back and now we're back. Jason. There they are right there. This is crazy.
Lala salama.
Well, we didn't see a kill, but we saw two more acts of animal love. And he peed on our car. We've been marked. So, still pretty cool.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Oh, we know it.